Hi folks, I'm just going to take a quick look at the square jellyfish tripod combo. This is a very dinky little tripod set you can use for your smartphones to basically pocket friendly, so you can take shots without having to ask somebody in the street. You know, those embarrassing moments when you say, can you take a shot of me? Or videos or whatever. Comes in a very attractive little pack, as you can see. And the combo comprises three parts. You'll see here, one of which is a little tripod thingy, and this is the mount for the phone itself, and a ball joint unit, which you can use in various combinations. Let me just, what else is in the box? A spring tripod mount, user's manual, a micro ball head, and the tripod. Very dinky little fold-out manuals. Nicely done. And there's not much to explain, really, so it's interesting to see one in there anyway. To use, well, you have a number of choices, really. You can set it up directly onto this tripod unit here without the ball unit, and there you go, and it'll just sit there straight. Let me find a phone to make it look more realistic. There you go, just sits like that. A nice bracket, firm, holds, looks like it'll hold the thing properly. And of course you can adjust and tweak with little knobs and things like this, of course, for going to portrait, to landscape and things like that. So it's small, but it's certainly not scrimping on features. If you want to get a little bit more flexibility, then you'll need to add the additional adapter. And what that gives you is the ability to start to move stuff around. Make it, you know, it's very simple. The great thing about it is, I mean, as you can see, it's fully adjustable whichever way you want to do it. And actually, to adjust the tightness, there's a little, I don't know if you can see that, but deep inside there's a little screw in there that you adjust. But the cool thing about this, which is why it would make a nice little gift, is it's so dinky, it's so small. To stick this into your pocket is, you know, it's no problem at all. So we love it for the fact that it's very portable, not the sort of thing you have to lug around. And yes, there are alternatives like Gorillapod and stuff, but they're all quite bulky. This is the smallest of this kind of full-featured phone and camera tripod thing we've seen. Not camera, really, but phone that we've seen. We like it. So there you go, square jellyfish tripod combo. Brought to you by lovers of phone photography everywhere. As usual, if you've enjoyed this video, please like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel so we can bring you lots more stuff. Bye.